Enthar 7. The game is a disc-based text-only adventure from Robico, and the title is the name of a planet, one that's divided into seven sections. How you found your way there isn't explained. You're deposited in the pilot's chair, although there's no pilot in sight. You've got one objective, escape from Enthar 7. From here on in, you can expect to spend a lot of time head-scratching, searching locations, and desperately trying to make progress. The good thing is that with 1,200 messages, the game has always got something to say. The messages gently prod you in the right direction. Whilst opening the game is a pretty taut emergency countdown sequence, after you've transported out of danger, the game does calm down a little. Careful reading of the instructions also will then allow you to use the vacuum cleaner correctly when you find it. This game will appeal to those who like films like Solaris and 2001: A Space Odyssey. It's also worth noting that Enthar 7 is about as rare a game as you could imagine, and an original copy of it is practically impossible to get hold of.